Hey guys, how's it going?
This rule was added by the state and county, and they are incredibly strict about it, and they say if you're on this train and older than a toddler, you must be wearing a face mask at all times. In fact, all it takes is one photograph slipping to social media of someone not wearing a mask on this train for the whole internet to go absolutely crazy, and for the county and state to shut us down shortly after that, putting us all out of jobs. So please keep them face masks on at all times, and I won't have to come down the train and yell at you.
Uh-oh.
Wave my finger at you like an angry school teacher, which nobody likes. That's the new rule, but the next rule is an old rule, and it's still incredibly important. In fact, this next rule is so important, we've installed little yellow signs on both ends of every single rail car on this entire railroad. Those little yellow signs say, please remain seated, and we ain't joking about this. Never fails, as soon as someone stands to take a picture of their family or to take a picture of something on the other side of the train than they are seated on, a nice little bump will come along and take you right to the floor, usually damaging the floor or your face. Everyone fix the floor, ladies and gentlemen. But it's obvious.
Damage the floor or your face.
So please remain seated at all times.
There you go.
If you see something on the other side of the train that you have to get a picture of, or you won't sleep tonight, just be patient. If you want to get to the top of this mountain, you're going to put this track coming in and go down the same tracks in the opposite direction, putting all of you on the opposite sides. To get that photo, you had to get so bad. So I'll say this once again. There is absolutely no need to stand or switch sides at any point in this trip. And if you do, I'm gonna have to yell at you and embarrass you in front of this entire train. That's my job. So don't be that guy. Or girl. What a nice, relaxing trip. No need to stand. No need to get excited. You will see everything eventually, don't worry.
Hey guys.
The last thing I'm going to let you know about, you don't want to grab any plants from this train. It's easy to do, but 95% of the plants that you can grab from this train are very magical, and they'll leave you with a magical rash. That might magically spread to your entire body. That's because this plant is, of course, known as poison oak. There's a lot of poison oak out here. And if you touch this plant, it'll leave you with a horrible 2 to 3 week rash, reminding you of your wonderful stay here at Roaring Camp. So don't touch any plants. Locomotives are special because they sacrifice speed for extreme amounts of power. The way they do this is by having all three cylinders on the right-hand side of the locomotive. Those three cylinders power a crankshaft that can extend and bend, allowing that crankshaft to transmit the power from those cylinders to every single wheel underneath that locomotive's weight, using rein gears on the wheels and pinion gears on the crankshaft. So basically, all-wheel drive is a steam locomotive that's incredibly flexible.
setting down here in California, we decided against burning coal because it's really dirty. It's also hard to get. But more importantly, we still burn coal. Well, all of you in the first 5 cars covered in burning hot cinders and possibly on fire. So we converted this locomotive to burn recycled crankshaft oil. So that means I have to thank you. Except you on this train for our fuel. Safety on this train, so please remain seated or I will yell at you. goes for you too, little ones, with small children. Why the burden? It is incredibly difficult to stick. is boil over water and not enough to maintain in the toilet.
Exactly.
Okay. Well, that's what actually came from. Came from cheap locomotives.